I've been in first place this whole show. I think I can keep this, okay? I don't think that they're gonna take this away from me, and I sure as hell know they're not taking it away from me easily.
I'm feeling good right now, you know. Day four, it's a whole new day. It's a redo. It's gonna be fun. So we'll see what happens.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. Yes, it is. And I am ready to take first place. Yep, that's how confident I am. Yep, ready, willing, and able.
Well, hopefully for any of team games that come up, I might be with a successful warrior. Also, I plan for any archery to do better than I did in target mines, and hopefully I won't lose many lives.
Warriors, at the start of day four, your archery is once again under fire. This is the burning battlements. Many of these scattered, burning, desolate places have been scattered across this land, and this is one of many that I take my warriors to test their skills. There are four buttons connected to water-releasing devices that will put out the flames that block our path. You must use 8 arrows and fire at these buttons to release the water. Should you fail to hit any of the targets, you will lose a life. But in order to gain a ring, you must hit at least 2 targets. So 2 targets must be hit in order to keep your lives. Every other target hit afterwards is an extra ring to your tally. Let us see how you fare. Warrior Heki, you are first to face the burning battlements. Are you ready to take on this challenge?
Yeah, I'm feeling confident.
Well then, let the challenge begin. You must put out 2 targets to keep your lives. And you have done so impressively. You have gained all 3 rings in just 4 shots.
Well done. Perfect score!
Yeah, yeah.
Warrior Grailed, your companion got all 3 rings and doused all 4 flames. Can you match his feat? Are you ready?
Yes.
Then let the challenge begin. Close shot. One gold ring is yours. Well done. Two gold rings are yours. Only one target remains. You have gained all 3 rings, Grailed. Well done. Warrior Oedipus, your fellows succeeded in gaining the maximum amount of rings in this challenge. Will you also be able to match that? Are you ready?
I guess we'll see.
Well then, let the challenge begin.
Okay, here we go. Bows haven't really been my strong suit so far.
One target shot, 3 to go. You keep your lives and gain a ring. Well done. Only one more target remains. Can you douse it?
Hey. Yep. Yeah, it did.
What are your gems are? All of your fellows have succeeded here. Do you think you can achieve that too? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Well then, let the challenge begin.
Too low. Too high.
You must hit one more target if you wish to keep your lives.
I have no idea if that hit.
It did not. Two more arrows. One more arrow. You succeeded in preserving your lives, and you gained one ring. Well done.
I'm feeling great, you know. I told you. Tree may. A sapling is weak, but as the tree grows, it gets stronger and stronger.
Feel good. Like I said, they're not going to take it away from me easily. It's going to be, I'm going to put up a fight if they ever want to get into first place. But I don't feel like I'll ever need to worry about that. Hopefully.
Feel good. I feel like I've reclaimed my status as archery king master thing. And I'm ready for the next challenge.
Well, I feel relieved and very, very worried for the challenges ahead, because, like, maybe everyone could succeed, everyone could fail, but if that happens, I'll be facing the way of the warrior, but I hope that doesn't happen.
Warriors, in the last tournament I held, there was one challenge that was held above all others in fear. The spider's den, and it has returned once more. In this challenge, in teams of two, you will maneuver your way through the den, getting past its many obstacles to collect levers in chests that you see hanging above the precipices. You must then pass these levers through a hole at the far side to your teammate, who will then race back to the beginning and place the lever next to a door, which will unlock a building block. The building block will be placed onto a wooden plank that is on the wall past where you first found the levers. You must then make it to the far side, where if you escape, you will obtain gold. But should you fail, you will be locked in. Both of you must make it to the end, or you will both lose a life. Greyold, Gemsar, you will go first. Warriors Gemsar and Greyold, this challenge will be tough, and this could spell disaster if you should fail. Are you ready to take this challenge?
Yes.
Yep.
Well then, let the challenge begin.
Oh, let's go.
Oh,
that's not actually part of the thing.
Go this way.
Wait. Oh my god, I did not see that web. Oh my god.
It seems that Gemsar does not understand cobweb jumps. Will his teammate be able to guide him?
I'm severely blind.
You gotta get to the highest of the cobweb that you can, and then just keep... You gotta get all the way up on the cobweb. Like, try to get into it as much as you can.
Oh my god!
Come on. Oh, there's another cobweb there. Just jump into it as much as you can. That's how you do it. So
okay.
You go like this. You get all the way above it.
Greyold has reached
and
his chest.
If you can do the jumps around, you can go around. If you can get around, do it.
The first lever goes to Greyold. Okay. But now his partner must also make it to his lever if they wish to
continue. I find the glass hole, which is down here, probably. Oh, crap. Oh, no, it's down there. Okay, I don't have to go parkour it. Okay. So basically, I have to wait over here for him to come.
Okay, I'm making it through the cobweb. Come on.
Okay.
I'm going to need a lot of
I don't really want to go try on this. Okay. Yep, get to the top. There you go. Now go there. Mm-hmm.
Is there any cobwebs? Oh.
You can get in. Just push forward. Okay, jump. You go there. There you go. Yep, get through. Just keep pushing forward. Don't look down. Just go straight and keep pushing.
I'm looking down, but can
there
I still...
As long as, and then make sure the crafts don't fall off.
Okay. I'll just stay here.
There you go. Once you're on it. There you go. There you go. Alright, gotta jump there.
Gemsar
there you
has
go.
Made it to the second
Come
section,
on.
And
you're
now
doing
just
it.
Needs
Come
to
on.
Collect his lever. With only 8 minutes
Come on.
To
I'm
go,
gonna go back.
The warriors need to hurry, lest they be locked in with the spiders.
Come on, land on it. There you go. There you go. You got it. You got it. You got it. Don't stop. There you go. You're on it. Nope. Now jump up.
Is that
grab
is that,
that
the
lever and come over here.
The warriors have grabbed the levers in record time. But Now they must hurry back to the start and redo the parkour once more.
Okay. Here's your level. Throw me mine. So now we have to go all the way back. Throw it over. Throw it.
Where's mine?
It's over there. Okay.
Warriors
go
have
back.
Their levers and must now return to the start.
Good. Go, I'll meet you there. I'm stuck in a car.
How much time do we have?
Doesn't matter. Don't worry about the time.
Oh my god.
Keep going, Toby. Keep going. I'll meet you there.
Okay, I'll meet you back there as well.
Yep. No, you got to do the parkour, don't you? Do you have to do the parkour? Do you have to do the parkour back, or can you just run back? Oh. Okay. Frick. Alright, do the same thing again, okay? Remember my same tips that I gave you.
Gemsar has the
wooden
block.
That's how you get through this.
And now must return to where he found the lever.
I think there's more cobwebs on my side, personally, but it's probably just me not being fast enough.
Okay. Oh my god. Not
you
back.
Can do it.
Not
just
back
keep
in
moving.
This mess again. Wait, have you got your thing yet?
I'm about to get back. Okay. Oh, glowstone. So I place it on the glowstone.
No, oh, you, place it, you place it. You place it to
get the wood. All right, same thing, dude. Same exact thing.
Okay.
Take your time.
The warriors only have around 6 minutes left to complete the challenge.
If you can do that cut short, do it. Otherwise, don't bother. Reach.
Oh my god, I hate
you. Can do
I hate
it.
Cobwebs.
Okay.
Cobwebs may be so slow.
It's okay. You can do it. Go slow with it. Go slow. You gotta go slow with it.
I need to momentum it.
No, there's another jump. You don't need to. Yes, you do. I lied. Okay, there's this jump. This jump. Oh, I should have went the. Oh. But, nope.
Grailed fail at the final jump. Frick. I must now return to the beginning.
Frick. I might
be
screwed.
My god.
Time is catching up with
come
the Warriors
on,
as they only have 5.5 minutes left.
Okay, still
come
got
on,
half the time.
Go, go, go.
While they do this, I am going to eat cheese and onion crisps.
Like that. Did you fall? No. Keep going.
I'm going.
Go slow if you have to.
When I like see my cursor, like.
We have 5 minutes. It shouldn't take us 5 minutes. Now I know I should go this way and not go in that block. See, there's a secret jump that you can.
Really?
Momentum it like that. Oh, never mind. Take back what I said. Oh, I might not make this. Oh, come on.
Did you make it?
This might not work. Make it! Make it! Yeah, I'm gonna make it.
Warriors have made it to the second half of the trial. Now they must place their blocks down and make it to the end.
Oh, forgot there was a cobweb there.
With 4.5 minutes left, the Warriors are making good time.
We have 4 minutes to do this. Just take your time and I'll take my time and we'll do it.
Okay, got it.
You got it? Reach into it.
Gemsar has placed his block and is going for the exit. Just two jumps stand between him and freedom. As for
I'm coming for you, buddy.
He is
this
still
is an
struggling.
Odd jump.
Alright, now I have to go to that jump. Oh,
that's a jump. I think I got this.
Oh, what?
Will Grailed make the jump that has foiled so many warriors in the past?
Oh, I didn't see that. It's okay.
I got it.
You got it?
Gemsar
needs
only make one more jump.
Come on.
Cobwebs here. Cobweb.
Gemsar has made it to the end.
Yes, I did it!
Grailed must make it in 3.5 minutes, or they will be locked in.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
I'm working.
Just look straight down, and when your cursor reaches the block, stop moving.
Two jumps. One jump left.
Come on, just keep going. Keep going.
I'm going.
Come on.
Grailed and Gemsar have done it.
Yes!
We did it!
Well done, Warriors. Oedipus, Heki, your fellows completed the spider's den and are the first Warriors to ever complete it. Will you be able to follow in their footsteps? Are you ready?
Yes.
The team's reunited.
Then, the challenge. Begin.
We're not divorced anymore. We're back. Forever.
I really don't like these little spider thingies.
Eki is already far ahead, with Oedipus trying to catch up.
I'll be there.
The two warriors seem to have figured out the tricks and tips.
What the frick?
Challenge.
Sprint!
Okay, here we go. No worries. I know what I'm doing here.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Wait, I have to walk all the way back through. Oh my god.
Yeah. You got it. Don't worry. I'm through. Yeah. Is there anything I have to do here? No. That was my mistake there. I shouldn't have shifted.
Oedipus has fallen.
Everything's fine.
Heki is still at the beginning. And with 1 minute already gone.
What?
I was merely adopted in the cobwebs.
I'm like getting
molded by them.
Jeez,
and all that shit.
Onion's tasty right now.
You're not helping. No.
Okay. Just keep moving.
Come on, Heki, you got this. Yeah. We've got this. I'm Erebus, and you're Heki. Together we're Ereby.
Or Haribus.
Or Hecabus.
Hecabus. It sounds like a succubus.
Oedipus is having trouble with one of the jumps, and he has failed on it multiple times.
Oedipus, I'm gonna catch up.
How long have we got left?
Both warriors have made it to the second half of the parkour, but now they must reach the chest with the levers.
Come on. Oh,
damn it.
Oedipus is having trouble, but Heki seems to be adapting well to the spider webs. Maybe he
That's
is
okay.
half spider.
I know how to do this now.
Heki has obtained his lever. He must now go to the far end and pass it to Oedipus once he has his own.
I got this. Don't you worry.
So wait, okay. So we have to throw the levers to each other? Oh, so I can't jump to that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I know. I'll just wait for him. Come on, Oedipus. You got this. Just don't be afraid of the spider webs, and make sure you shift when you know.
I'm not afraid. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah. That's why I said shift when you're over the block.
Yeah.
We got this.
With only 7 minutes to go, the warriors are losing precious time.
We got this, Oedipus.
Don't worry. We got this. I'm just making really simple mistakes
like
here.
That. Okay. See, just
like
just
that one.
Focus, please. Just take your time. Focus.
Don't talk. Come on. Remember all the parkour you've done in the past.
Okay, now just keep sprinting forward and shift when you're over the block.
Uh-huh.
There you
go. I got it.
Okay, come on. Down here.
Oedipus and Heki must now trade the levers.
Take my lever.
Pass the spider webs.
I tossed
it. Pass the spider webs. There you go, friend.
Now we have to go all the way back.
Back to the beginning to open their iron door.
Just sprint.
Right to the beginning, right?
Yeah. It's right at the beginning.
It's fine, look. We've done this easy time. Oh, man.
I am stuck in a spider web.
Spider? Yay. Okay, glowstone.
What the frick? Just get out of the spider web.
Do I place it here? And then I have to go all the way back. Yep.
Where do we go? Where do we place? Beside glowstone?
DVN, we don't plan on losing
where?
Lives.
Like right here?
We don't plan on losing lives, right? You know, we've learned the jumps as
5 minutes for
the first time we did this. We can do this in 5 minutes.
Yeah, we got.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me reposition myself. Okay, sir. What the frick?
Oh, my sprint is like trying to kill me right now.
Oedipus has already made it to the second half. Heki is still struggling to get past the part he already got past earlier.
Bruh.
Hashtag burn.
Hashtag
burn. There we go. I got it.
Oedipus has made his way to the final jumps, but can he escape?
Oh, this one's difficult.
Oedipus has fallen. But he seems to know his way through a cobweb, and is able to maneuver back to the beginning quickly.
Okay.
With 4 minutes left on the clock, will either of them escape the spider's den?
We got this. Don't worry.
What the?
Just calm down. Let's not talk now.
I don't know what that was.
Let's go for this. We got.
I don't even know what happened. Yeah, but it didn't even hold me. It just kind of like dropped me. It's. I am talking to myself.
It seems that Oedipus does not understand how to tackle this specific jump. Only 3 minutes to go.
How many minutes have we got left?
Okay, we got this. We can do this in 3 minutes. Come on. Already done by now, weren't they?
Heki has made it to the second half, so now both of them must struggle.
Come on, Oedipus, just focus.
Oh, this door.
Yeah. I believe in you.
I believe in you, slightly.
Whoa, there's a cobweb there.
Heki is about to reach the wall where he must place his block and make it to the final jumps. Will the warriors finally escape?
Okay.
Oh man, I was so close there.
I just got randomly stuck on the ceiling.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that one, really.
Oh, my sprint's screwing up. Oh, there we go.
Heki is almost at the end. He needs only make 3 more jumps. But with less than 2 minutes to go.
Come on.
It's close. Heki needs only make 1 more jump. And Oedipus has also made his jump.
Okay, here we go. I don't think I'm gonna make this, but hopefully.
You got this.
Heki has made it. Will Oedipus or will he fall?
You got this?
I'm here. I'm so here.
Oedipus has made it. The two warriors must escape now and quickly. They have completed the challenge.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well done.
It is a problem, but I've been able to overcome all of my problems so far, so it shouldn't be too big of a problem. I mean, that challenge really scared me, and that was a huge problem, but look, we overcame it.
I don't think it'll affect me at all. I think that the last challenge, despite being a pumpkin, I embraced my inner spider, and I made it out, and I think if I do the same, I'll conquer every single challenge in my way.
I'm feeling confident. I apologize to my teammate for saying that you weren't doing it in the beginning, but we had a good turnaround and I'm happy and we're going in the right direction.
I hope I can keep it up if I can do well in the next two challenges, and maybe. I don't want Grail to lose any lives, considering he helped me quite a lot, but I don't want Erebus to lose either. I want to get back up though.
Warriors, gather around here. This is a dangerous location. For, right past this barricade, lies a machination created by my arch nemesis, Lady Navarre. This is Lady Navarre's eye. In this challenge, you will be blindfolded, and you must race across the lit-up pathway and stones that you see before you. The first warrior to make it to the far side will claim 3 gold rings as a prize. But should you touch the grass for even an instant, the eye will notice you and will claim you for its own. And should you come second in the race, you will lose a life. So your options are come first or be taken by the wrath of Navarre. Warriors Grailed, Warrior Hecky. This challenge is dangerous, and should you fall, you will be taken immediately. Are you ready to face this challenge?
Nope.
Yes.
Well then, let the challenge begin.
I almost didn't jump that. You lied to me!
Warriors Gemsar and Oedipus, both of your fellows failed at the same jump and were taken by the eye. Will you suffer the same fate? Are you ready?
I hope not. Wait.
I'll be honest. I am scared.
I'm blind.
Well then.
Yep.
With the challenge, begin.
Good luck.
Tough jump. Gemsar has reached the eye and wins the challenge.
No.
Well, I am very, very, very nervous for the next challenge, considering, like, anything can happen. Like, if Erebus or Grailed fail, they could be in last. But if I fail as well, I'll be in last. So it means a lot.
Yes. Yes, because it all really comes down to the next challenge, and I'm gonna keep going strong and survive. As long as I survive, I'm good.
That, I mean, it would be kind of scary, except for the fact that the two people who are actually really threatening me right now lost lives too. So, it didn't really, I don't feel like it put me at a disadvantage because everybody who's actually a threat to me right now went down.
I feel like I wasn't fast enough. I felt confident, but I wasn't fast enough. I think next time if I did it again, I'd try and speed it up a little bit, but I'm happy that I got as far as I did.
Warriors Grailed and Warrior Oedipus. This dwarf mine is dangerous. Oedipus, you will be entering. Grailed, you will be receiving his instructions. Are you both ready?
Yes, let's do it.
Ready where you are.
Well then.
Let's do it.
With the challenge.
We didn't do it.
Begin.
Alright.
Okay. Speedy. Yep. Straight through the mine. Nothing here yet, I don't think. Oh wow, there is a lot of exploring. Okay, right. Okay diamond.
Diamond?
Diamond. Okay. Yellow behind it, then dark blue behind that. Dark blue diamond.
Yep.
Yellow behind that.
Yep.
Dark blue behind that.
Dark blue, yellow, dark blue. Got it.
One ring has been gained.
Diamond.
Diamond.
Black diamond, orange behind that,
yep.
Then brown.
Got it.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Two rings have been gained, with 2 minutes 20 to go. Oedipus has already left the mine. Should he
return? No,
what are you doing? Go back!
I don't want to do that. I don't want to leave.
It seems he has forgotten two of the banners.
Go back, quickly.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm going back down. Okay, skull.
Yep.
Red top left.
Yep.
Green top right.
Yep.
Dark blue below.
Dark blue below, red, dark blue.
Got it. Ring. One
Keep
more
going.
Banner still remains, and with 1
Time.
Minute 50 seconds,
okay. Quickly.
You very well find it.
If we hit below a minute, we should just run for the exit, but keep looking.
Yeah, I got that one. I must have got that one.
Okay.
One at the top. There's one this way, I know there is.
Found the final banner.
Alright, what is it?
Light blue circle.
Yep.
Pink behind it.
Yep.
Red at the top.
Yep.
Blue on the bottom. Light blue at the bottom.
Yep.
Got it. Got it?
Wait, explain it again. Quickly, explain. Yeah, I did. Okay, escape, quickly,
okay,
go.
Escape.
What's our time?
You have 1 minute 10, you're gonna escape.
Oh, okay.
Aw, man.
It's okay, we got 3, that's solid.
Oedipus has escaped with 3 gold rings.
Not bad,
well,
not bad. How do you wanna...
Warriors Heki and Gemsar, your fellows entered the dwarf mine. I cannot tell you how they did, but will you fare better or worse than them? We shall see in the next 3 minutes. Are you ready?
Hope so.
Yeah.
Well then, with the challenge, begin.
Get in there as fast as you can, please. Okay, so first banner, are you there yet?
Nope.
The mine is expansive.
I feel like I passed one.
So
oh,
you got
okay,
it?
This is not the first one. Okay,
Oh, which one is it?
Can he go to the next one if it's not? Oh no, I found the first one. Okay.
Okay,
skeleton,
so...
It's skull and crossbones. Blue all the way across the bottom. Green
which, light or dark? Light or dark?
Dark blue all the way across the bottom. Light green on the right and dark red on the left.
So, all the way across the bottom.
One okay, ring has been gained.
Got him. Okay, next one.
What's the next one look like? Is it like the next...
It's like a diamond with skull and crossbones behind it, and... Wait, what color
okay,
is
yeah,
it
yeah, called? I found it. It's a skull and crossbones behind it. Full blue, dark blue is all the way around the outside with a dark blue diamond and yellow background.
Got him.
The warriors have 2 rings and can escape if they wish, but only if they wish.
Can you tell us how much time we have?
Okay, the next one is like a little circle with a spiky thing, right?
Like my
like
emblem.
a sun.
What color, dark or light blue?
Light blue circle, pink background, red on the top, light blue on the bottom.
Got him.
3 rings, only 1 to go. And with a minute 30, they are making impressive time.
Okay, last one. Gray diamond.
Light or dark?
Dark gray diamond, orange around it with brown on the outside, dark brown.
Got him.
All 4
get
rings
out,
have
out.
Been obtained. Now Heki must escape. But can he make it out before he is claimed?
Come on, you can do it. I see it.
I'm out.
With 1 minute
yes.
left,
here
the warriors
go.
Collected all 4 rings.
Oh, it feels good to be in this position yet again. I'm happy for my teammate, Erebus. We did a good job. We missed one, but that's fine. We did a good job anyways. And yeah, and I feel bad for Toad, but I think you'll be able to do it.
I could have just gone this whole thing over by taking more rings from Toad, but I mean, I like Toad, okay? I like Gemsar. Because Gemsar, I just gave him... the rings because not because I felt bad but because you know he's been really good throughout the show but at the same time that I tried to help him out I might have just screwed myself over for to no avail even.
It does make me feel nervous that if he completes Way of the Warrior one of us might be doing it. However, I'm glad we split the rings how we did because being a joint second it gives me a better chance. Honestly, I think day 5 is going to be interesting.
I'm feeling very nervous for Way of the Warrior, but I might be able to complete it if I believe I can do it instead of being pessimistic like I have all the way through the quest.
Welcome, warriors. Day 4 has been a long and arduous day, and for many of you, it was a successful time. But, as with every other day, one of you must face the way of the warrior. This grueling task has proven to be the downfall of many intense warriors. But should you make it to the portal at the far side, you will be transported to the next day of the quest. You will also gain 2 lives back on your standard, and you will force the person in the next lowest position to face the challenge. Gemsar, you have 6 lives, but you have no rings, while Greyold and Erebus have 3 rings to add to their 6 lives, so you must face this trial. Place the armor on inside that chest. Do not be disheartened, my fellow warrior, for even though this trial is great, surmounting it will be special, and if you can, you'll be proven a worthy warrior. How are you feeling?
Very nervous.
Step onto the glowstone, young warrior. When you start this challenge, you will have 2 attempts. Make it to a gold block checkpoint, and you will receive 2 more attempts. So, you can rack out many, many attempts. Are you ready, young warrior, to face this daunting trial?
No.
Wrong answer. Are you ready to face this daunting trial?
Okay, yes.
Well then, may the luck of the Raven's Eye be with you. Let the challenge begin.
Damn it. Left. Very nervous.
Warrior Gemsar, though the way of the warrior conquered you at the first hurdle, you should be proud of your achievements. You succeeded in completing the spider's den quicker than any other warrior I have seen. You are a talented and strong individual, and you will bring these qualities with you wherever you will go. Now, say your goodbyes.
Bye, guys.
Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye, my friend.
Thank you, Devon. You did a lot.
Been the
so, good job thank on the spiders, then. Good Erebus. Job on the spiders, then.
You have been good the job. Toad for me. Goodbye,
the one and only toad.
Bye.
I'm serenading you.
What are your gems are?
You made it so far.
You have been a valuable companion on this quest to many of these warriors. And now, it is time for you to head for home. Take a boat and leave this place with your head held high.
I can't place the boat down if I do
not
that.
Not literally.
I'll let that.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Toad.
Go have fun in the Mushroom Kingdom. Go save Princess Peach.
Bye, Toad. Yes! Go save the prince!
Yes, it was very fun. I showed that just because you're the youngest, just because you're the least experienced, it doesn't mean you can't do anything. I almost made it to the final 3, but those 3 deserve it. I won Hecky to win, because he's the better warrior overall, and he's the most cheerful, and he's the most supportive.
My final 3 have been determined. Greyold, Hecky, and Erebus. One of those 3 will become my next ultimate champion. How will they fare in the final day of trials? We shall see. Next time on Raven. Will any of my warriors conquer the High Walk? Can they think strategically in Demon's Causeway? Who will be the last to face the way of the warrior? And who will become my ultimate champion at last stand?